today is... On Eternia Day, people in need of help are brought into the royal palace. Once there, they can ask the king for whatever help they need. And during the ceremony, the king holds the scepter of power, the symbol of authority over all Eternia, centuries old.
That's it! We'll steal the scepter of power! But how?
Oh, I have a plan. I can cast a spell to make one of them look like a citizen of Eternos. Once inside the palace, he is to steal the scepter of power.
Yes, yes! It's risky. We'll need someone expendable. Someone we can do without in case he's captured.
Not me. Not me. I'm not feeling very well today.
Me too.
Cowards. I'll do it, Skeletor. It'll be a pleasure.
There's just one danger, Skeletor. He might see through a spell of disguise.
I can take care of Morgo. Then the scepter will be mine. An excellent